You know, it's funny, right around this time last year, we had like otter.
We got a situation. It's huge.
Very similar to that with like otter and surfer over here at the lane. It was so bad that I knew somebody in the water and they told me they called the animal service company. They weren't sure why the otter was doing it.
What?
For sure this guy just let his board go.
Colby, it's a big otter. Nah.
Can you see it through your camera?
Yeah.
He's just kind of hanging out?
Yeah.
Has he got something he's eating? But the guy's like, alright, it's your board now.
I guess so. He's giving one to the team.
That's cool.
Do you see it?
I do.
It's all the way to 600. I wonder if there's something wrong with the otter.
That's insane.
Do you see how fat it is?
I gotta get that surfer in it. That's an. This is gonna be an iconic shot.
Well, I've never seen that before. Have a good night.
You too.
See how big it is?
Yeah.
Dude, thank God it's super chill for that swimmer now.
Locals on. Oh, he's playing with a leash.
Thank you.
The otter thing's so funny.
It's crazy.
Like.
All right, what do you see out of there?
Well, an otter stole a surfboard, and now the guy's swimming back to get the. That's like a stick or something. The otter's actually like biting the leash.
Yeah, like mine, yeah. You can swim out here with a stick.
Oh, I think it's gone. And they got.
The otters are stealing surfboards now. Santa Cruz.
And the other guy's like, go away, go away. And he's throwing water at the otter.
Oh, he's trying to attack the other guy?
No. The other guy was trying to throw water at the otter and like be like, shoo, shoo, shoo.
Only in Santa Cruz will you get an otter trying to steal your surfboard.
I think it's gone though.
Super local vibe out here at the lake.
Where's the guy, the swimmer?
Can I see that real quick?
Yeah. And there's the otter. There you go. Oh, underneath the water. He's gonna go attack.
Hope he doesn't come after me.
Oh, that's a great shot.
Put my ring in your pocket.
Yeah. Stupid.
There it is.